I try to get undressed without the light. Quietly she said, how was your night? And I come to her and say, it was alright. Am I a fool? And she believes in me. God only knows just what she sees in me. I told her someday, if she was my girl, I could change the world with my little saving our own lives. It's true, we make a brighter day, just you and me. We are the world, we are the children, we are the one who make a better day, so let's start here. There are people dying, we're saving our own lives. It's true, we make a better day, just you and me. We are the world, sing it with me. We are the children, we are the ones to make a brighter day, so let's start here. There's a choice we're making, we're saving our own lives. It's true, we make a better day, just you and me. It's true, we make a better day, just you and me. I sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, I'm no winner, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter, here ever after. I'm after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror, sorry, I closely watched him, thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. Now his big hands were calloused, he looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. When he started shaking, his big heart was breaking, and he turned to the woman and said, you pick the five. Okay, hold it. I think they want to sing now.
For all the children caught in the view.
Maybe not.
High beds and bad times, lived through some sad times, this time you heard.
You picked a fine time to leave me to sleep. Okay, why don't you guys just rest up for a minute? I know how tiring that must have been. And for God's sakes, quit swaying. No, you sat perfectly still the first 8 or 10 songs. Now everybody's doing this. You look like a room full of Ray Charles. Body that was made to give a man a lot of pleasure. He has a bad heart, you know. More than anything on earth. Every interview this woman makes me that much more than I'm about in trouble.
I feel sorry for anyone. And if you think I'm brave, you're right. Your lovers send me flying, and I'm higher than a kite. I feel sorry for anyone who isn't me tonight. I feel sorry for anyone.
the folks just call him Yella. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old and he died in prison. I took care of Tommy because he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, but yours is just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it don't need to be if you turn the other cheek. I hope you know to understand. Son, you don't have to fight for me. The gallant boy just laughed at him and walked into the barroom. One of them cried, let him have to go. Tommy turned around and said, "Never go yelling." But you could have heard a pin drop. Rows of toys that he said had been handed down through his family from generation to generation. And he said they all had a different meaning to him. And he would tell us one of those toys every day when we went by. And that's what the toy shop was based on. My acting skills and that concept.
She was asleep with her puppy on the boat.
And your plans don't include me. Still here we are. Both of us alone. Longing for shelter from all that we see. Why should we worry? No one will care, girl. Look at the stars now. They're so far away. We've got tonight. Who needs tomorrow? We've got tonight, babe. Why don't you stay? Linda Davis.
Deep in my soul, I've been so lonely. All of my hopes faded away. I long for love, just like everyone else does. I know I'll keep on searching.
Thank you.
You know, you introduced me to Sheena Easton. Kenny Rogers threw a big party celebrating 50 years and invited the who's who of show business. Everybody came out. Dolly Parton was there.
Lionel Richie.
Smokey Robinson. The Oak Ridge Boys. Winona, Alison Krauss. I mean, there was just the who's who. Well, somebody had a bright idea to have all of us artists sing one of Kenny's hits.
When what the cars were, by the way they opened their eyes, so if you don't mind me saying, I can tell you're out of aces for an ace of whiskey. Tell him some advice. I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last bottle. Then he from the cigarette, asked me for a wife. And then face lost all expression. Said if you're gonna play the game, have a man to play it. Know when to fold, know when to fold, know when to walk, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Be time enough to count when the heat is done. Now if they can't know the secret to surviving, knowing what to throw, you never doubt your mind. When you're sitting at the table, be time enough to count when the deal is done. You got to know, know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never doubt your mind. When you're sitting at the table, be time enough to count when the deal is done.
I'm waiting for you for so long. looks like more of an encore. But I'm afraid if I get over there, I'll never get back. So, first of all, let me say, do me a favor. Help me share your applause with my band. Repeat after me. Brian.
Brian.
Mike.
Mike.
Gene.
Gene.
Steve.
Steve.
Chuck.
Chuck.
Randy.
Randy.
Say something to you guys more than you know. I want you to know that I appreciate you guys supporting me for 60 years. Literally, I've been here. It's been great. It'd be nice to get over with, but I will not forget you guys. You've been wonderful to me, and I really appreciate that. And
you're welcome.
I will tell you this, that the most often asked question once I finished my farewell tour was, how are you going to feel the first day when you get wake up and your wife says, guess what? You don't have to go to work anymore. And I must admit, I have mixed emotions about it. I mean, I think it's very exciting to come to the end of my life and my career, but it's also been very rewarding. The people that I've met and I've had a chance to work with, and I've put a little film together, if you don't mind watching it, and you'll get a sense of what I'm gonna miss once it's over.